Oh!
Didn't take enough time to line it up.
Yeah.
You hit. And you just hit it in the fence.
Look at that. You guys saw exactly what happened. That was garbage.
You're the one who made the bet.
Hey, Breeze. Why don't you be quiet again?
Nah, I don't want to. I will when the game screws me over again.
I have great music over here. Just, you know, enjoying a good time.
We have five more holes. Five more holes, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is five, I think.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is number five.
That'll do.
Yes,
and let's
that'll
see how this tee shot.
He hit me with the ending of the movie Babe. That'll do, pig. That'll do.
The 8-iron.
Mm-hmm. Just accounting for the weight distribution in each cheek before this shot.
Okay.
Taking this one with the 8-iron.
Ooh.
Drop. Too much.
Okay.
Too much.
Okay.
Alrighty, he's good to go on this.
This
one.
Wind is very inconsistent.
It's very intense.
It is.
It was at like 3 or 4 miles an hour, and it did nothing to my shot.
Yeah.
And then it was at like 6, and it literally blew it the complete opposite direction somehow.
Oh.
Going with the 9-iron.
And.
Wow.
Incredible.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
My God, Swiss. He's on a rampage now. He muted us, and he turned on YouTube videos. He turned on YouTube videos.
Yeah, he did.
So what's the strat for this hole?
Beautiful shot.
Oh, my God.
Oh, way too hard.
Let's see.
Nice.
Going with the 9
Ooh,
iron
nope.
on this one.
Too hard.
Of air.
Too hard.
Oh, this one might be airmailing the green.
Not bad.
Dang it.
Crap.
Now we just need to tap that in.
Go ahead, give a little tap.
The putter. He's picking the putter here, Chucks. And
Meep Moop says, imagine being tied with a guy using dial-up internet.
Oh, my God, no.
Mine said, imagine being tied with the guy who said, where's the goal?
No.
No. I was talking about last place.
Too much power.
That's what I said. Nasty strong. Green, dude. Nasty
I keep
green.
Going to, I keep going to the right.
Hey, Chugs. Chugs, just letting you know, if you get a really high score here, you cannot pass it on to somebody else. Like,
Yeah, that sucks. That's my whole strat.
Yeah, a hole in one, everybody changes score.
Yeah.
Oh, I tell you, I got no respect. No respect at all. Caddyshack. Comeback of the century here, Breeze.
Oh, can he do it?
And he's going to use the putter, 109 feet.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, I wasted that. Fringe.
Going in for it.
8 yards from the hole. And the wind is coming from northwest.
I personally don't think he's going to make it. So let's see if he does.
Uh-oh.
He's tapping his feet, a little bit nervous.
Little dance, and little mama comes. Number five on him. Can he do it?
Wide.
Okay. Whoa, my guide is rolling.
While Breeze is putting on the dirty green.
It's nasty. Damn, that green nasty.
That's a nasty green right there.
Ooh, you seen that green? It's nasty.
Let me tell you about that green. It's nasty green.
That's why it's a nasty green.
I'm falling apart. 22 feet out for him.
And here is Tyler
feet.
Breeze again.
22
he
feet.
Is 22 feet.
Awesome.
He has the putt. He's on the green. He's facing the wind, and he didn't incorporate the wind at all, so it's going to go.
This is a hard green. Why is this so hard?
Because it's a nasty green, I told you.
This will take
nasty
you
green.
Four okay. under.
Here is Austin Creed. He is going to putt again from this distance.
Absolute garbage.
10 miles an hour, man?
Facing him, so he would probably have to put a little oomph on this. But oomph, I mean, you know, maybe.
We're going to mute you, man. Okay. Okay. Since you mute us when you're up, you know, we're going to.
I never mute you. I just tell you. You're not muted at all.
And there's the putt. And.
Whoa! Let's go! Let's go!
What a putt.
Let's go!
Wow.
Let's go!
What a putt.
Wow. Let's go!
Putt for him.
Oh, God.
I don't understand.
Oh, my God.
What a putt.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
He's got about a 3-footer here.
And here's Tyler Breeze. Tyler Breeze, resident golf pro who has a hard time adjusting to this game. Oh, made it. Tyler Breeze, for sure. Three.
There we go. And I like that.
For the bogey.
Hate it. Hate all this.
Miss. Miss it. Miss it. Okay. Dang. All right, whatever.
Oh, God, that went way too much to the right for my liking. Chuck's left his chair.
He's gone.
He couldn't handle it. He couldn't handle it.
Hey, Chucks, you have to hit this one. I mean, if you miss this one, it's pretty much over. Oh, made it.
And after that one,
I hate when Creed's winning.
Oh my God.
He's not winning.
We're tied. Solid last place, baby.
Wow. See how much he wrote you off, Cesaro? Right, he said, oh, there's no way. Hole.
Don't listen to him, Swiss. Just it's just the fact off. That he's, it's very clear that he's not losing.
Fine.
Okay. Oh, yeah, of course.
There's a very distinct difference when he's winning or losing. Course.
Should I have a hell of a putt and then go boo boo face and not speak for 30 minutes like you?
You could.
Yes.
My
do
God.
That. Like me for missing that last shot.
Yeah, hey, if you were at the bottom, you'd understand.
Oh, but I'm not.
See that right there? That's the guy I hate.
Oh, man.
That
was a nasty green. That was the nastiest green I've ever seen.
Chugs, that doesn't make sense.
Ooh, that green's so nasty right now.
The green was so nasty that time. That's why I got 5.
Breeze, did you see that nasty green I just shot?
Ready to tee off here.
Oh my God. And you know that's not right, and you're still using it.
Man, I like that there's a little umbrella on either side of the nasty green.
Oh, hell yeah.
Dude, they keep the double umbrellas on the nasty green.
So what little known fact about golf is they keep those umbrellas there for that part of the green to not get nasty, but the rest of it totally fine to get nasty.
They prevented it nasty.
Yeah.
Okay. That's cool. That's sick, dude.
Hey guys, real quick, yep. Alphabetical order and light you on fire.
Oh, I forgot. Okay, I could probably go make a cake or something right now.
Yeah, I'm going to whip up a sandwich real quick.
I got food coming, but you know what? I am going to go get a burrito. I'll be back.
You might as well. You got time.
You got 10 minutes. You got 10 minutes.
Oh, my God. There you go, bud.
Oh, what a hit.
JJ, thank you for the cheers.
Look at that hit. Look at that hit!
It's a drive, Swiss. It's called a drive. My God.
Oh, okay. Excuse me. Missed the last place.
It's a hit. Let's see what he does.
No, I'm last place, Swiss.
Okay, sorry. I just like making Breeze mad because he's the resident golf pro.
Yeah. I'm struggling.
Okay. Tyler Breeze, swing and very nice. He hit it.
Wow.
Pretty good.
Great shot.
It's nice, goodness. Very nice. Almost as good as mine, but not quite.
All right, let's see how he does on this hole.
All right, Chuck's McMuffin.
Hey, Breeze, you still talking?
How long did Swiss take the swing?
What are you talking about?
Not too long.
Okay. Oh, Breeze just went. I thought that I was walking in on Swiss's shot just landing.
Yeah, baby.
I don't appreciate the fact
come
that
on,
you
little bit over. So little serious. Bit over. Oh, not in there. Yeah. Not in there. Oh my God.
He's in the sand.
You don't appreciate the what, Swiss?
Yes. Disappointment. Man bun is so disappointed.
Why is my heart rate 100 plus from a burrito? Because I ran up the stairs to get it. I had to dodge around a baby that was walking around. You know? All right.
No.
I'm not very good at golf. I'm not very good at golf, guys.
All right, Tyler Breeze and swinging.
Going with the 5-wood on this one.
He won't be the plywood on this one.
Oh,
and
on the green. Plywood. Oh, good nice.
Shot. Oh,
and
shot.
Oh.
You know, when the green is nasty like that, you can't be putting power in like that, man.
You hate
it's a nasty green.
I even pulled so much off of that. This wind makes no damn sense. And old man Winter steps up to the team. Everybody can go into hibernation because, you know, he'll finish when spring hits.
bring his. Imagine him standing there for like 6 months in the position. Finally takes a shot.
Hey, guys,
and
the flowers are
starting to bloom now, and the flowers are beginning to die. Fall. We've gone through all four seasons here at this point.
His wife has told him that she's pregnant. Oh, look, she's had the baby and he still hasn't shot.
He just hit a baby real quick on his shot.
That was because of you guys.
Was it? You had 4 minutes to get it ready. What do you mean?
Yeah, 200 yards or so to the pin.
I hope you choke on your burrito.
I might.
This man wished death upon me because he takes too long to shoot in golf.
I'm taking this serious.
We can tell.
So serious.
You take as long as me.
I do not.
He's eating a burrito.
Still hasn't shot.
What?
I'm in the sand. I'm screwed.
Oh, come on. Okay.
I was so screwed.
Dang.
It's golf. You don't rush in golf. There's no rushing in golf.
Let's see how we deal.
There's lots of people. There's lots of Russian people that play golf.
Breeze always tells me to focus. So, you know, focusing.
All right. Get back up there. No!
Well, I love when you focus, Swiss. I just need you to focus sometime this year.
Almost got it on the nasty green.
And there's a Breeze shooting. You know that he's first because he's the furthest away from the hole. So he's pitching a sandwich with a chipping style. Oh, it's moving. All right. Pitching wedge again. And he's adjusting his feet.
Right. You can't do this, dude. Oh my God.
Very nice putt. He is very close to the hole, huh?
That nasty green, dude.
Nasty green. See, I said it right, dude. Mm-hmm.
No, you did.
Next
the
up.
Nast. No, I hate that nast.
He's a little bit upset.
Yo, don't mess with me with
that
nast.
That nast is looking rough.
That nast.
Hey, yo, get on that nast, dude.
So I'm gonna get on that nast right now, dude.
It's a little
get on that nast.
And.
Get in, baby!
Oh! Blows right past.
Sorry for yelling in the mic. Everybody.
Next up. Yeah.
Stop rolling, dude. Why are you still rolling?
That ball is a Limp Bizkit fan, so he just keeps rolling. Austin Creed now eating a burrito and playing golf.
He's a Limp Bizkit fan because he keeps rolling.
Adjusting his feet and not today. He's still thinking about this putt. He's using a sand wedge on the green. Interesting choice. And yes, very nice.
Nasty green.
That nast.
Just a little bit more. I did try to use the wind. It almost worked.
I'm screwed, dude. I can't go from this far.
Chuck's been looking for the birdie, and he's kind of 31 feet away from
I'm
the
really
hole.
Far.
Spectre with 25 gift subs. Thank you, Spectre.
Spectre!
Ooh, your boy Spectre.
Awful. Awful.
Not enough mustard on that
awful.
One.
And here we go. I actually just had surgery on my ACL. That's a 6 to 9 month recovery time. And I'm starting that now.
Five.
I should be fully recovered by the time that Swiss actually takes the shot. And I've just started rehab. Now my knee feels pretty good, actually. And I'm back to action. So here we go.
Oh, my son just had grandchildren for me.
You've lived a good life.
Those children have just now had their first grandchildren as well.
Oh, congratulations.
Yeah, six generations have now passed.
Six generations?
I just finished every Harry Potter movie.
Nice.
Nice. No, oh, he just shot. Okay, cool. Yeah, I just finished my seventh film.
Oh, sweet.
Man, that's I got time to watch wide and away it goes.
Now I got time to watch all the Lord of the Rings movies.
Victor, 25 gift subs. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you.
All right. Oh, guess what? Spectre.
Spectre dropping some love.
Spectre with 25 gift subs. Thanks, man. Spectre loves to party, dude. Spectre loves to party.
Did you guys see that amazing putt I had with this? Ugh.
All right, Xavier Woods, he's focusing. His heart rate is currently at 78, ladies and gentlemen. Brought to you by the sponsor of Heart Rate Monitors.
God dang it!
Down. And he missed it very, very closely.
What was it, Swiss? Heart Monitors dot what?
That's 25 gifted subs. Thank you so much, dude. Thank you very, very much.
Tyler Breeze here.
Spectre, you're the man.
He is 11 feet away on the nasty green. And yep, that is
nice.
He's making a comeback here, Tyler Breeze. I don't know if you noticed, but he is indeed coming back from that horrible second hole that he had. Chuck McMuffin, on the other hand, is here still struggling. And
come on, dude, I made it. Five, not good.
Saves it for par.
Guys, I'll be right back.
And a 5-foot.
Don't worry, you have lots of time, Chugs. Shouldn't really be much to adjust here, as it's just a tap it in shot. But as you know, he's still going to take his time. That's just what he likes to do every now and then.
Close.
My chat just went, I leave tomorrow's today. Oh, well, I actually just made it tomorrow, so. Also, Swiss, did you just miss that one?
Yeah.
Swiss just missed that putt?
He's going to go into Tyler Breeze and not talk to us.
He just snuck in two putts. Mm-hmm. On a little tap-tap. Taparoo.
All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way.
And I have a couple of people over here that were 17 when this stream started. And they're now 25.
Lionheart, thank you. Is that Swiss playing music?
I don't know. I can't hear Swiss. Game. I think he's freaking out over there.
I think he's breezed up.
A little breezed up.
That would have been. I would have gone to the lead. Would hit that shot. But no.
But did you?
Hey, Breeze, do you like how usually quiet Creed is when he's not winning, and then how?
I told you, there's a distinct difference between winning Creed and losing Creed.
If I'm winning or losing, I'm the same.
Incorrect, sir. Incorrect, sir. Wow.
Nice, Breeze. Wow. You like that fence, right?
I don't understand how that happens.
That's if you aim too far to the left.
I didn't. I was so far over to the right, compensating for the wind. Clearly,
what happened? What happened?
Too much.
And now we're gonna. And now we're gonna stay here forever, like
okay,
we did last
stop,
time.
Next stop, fairway. Right.
I don't know. Reed is up.
Is there a glitch?
I don't understand. Oh, on mine there is, because I don't understand how I can aim way over to the right and it, no matter what, goes to the left, despite 13-mile-an-hour wind.
It's 12-mile wind.
Yeah, 12-mile-an-hour wind should not have me going to the left.
Do you realize how tiny a golf ball is and how much the wind can affect it when it's floating through the air?
Nah, yep. Not that much. Yep. Not as far over to the right as I had it.
Apparently.
You didn't see it.
I was looking at the screen.
You guys saw. I compensated for the wind by going way over to the right. That makes no sense.
I wanted to come back in and say Pure Pool, pool game, has really great music, guys, by the way. Just random fact of the day. You want to look up great video game music?
Stupid.
Look up Pure Pool. Very good. Oh, Breeze, you're still really mad.
Looking good.
Who shot that? Creed. That was an incredible shot.
Oh, let's go. My God. My God. Oh my God. What a shot.
I have someone in my chat over here that said their toddler is
FF
sleeping
16?
Right now. They got all their nap times through next month because before Swiss hit.
New Final Fantasy 2.
Final Fantasy? Hell yeah.
Oh.
There's a lot of cool stuff coming out. They just announced before this, they had the VR stuff. Mm-hmm. Assassin's Creed VR. Splinter Cell VR. Jurassic Park VR.
Just making sure you've seen that shot.
Hell yeah. That's an incredible shot.
Hey, Woods, you're a great golfer. Just wanted to let you know.
Hey, you know what? You are too.
It's amazing competing against you here on the.
Like, why are you guys being a couple of Robert heads all of a sudden?
Just going shot for shot with you here. It's very like sportsmanship, mm-hmm. you know. Two of the best.
No!
You being so good brings out the best in me.
You know what? I was going to say the same thing about you. You beat me to it. Uh-oh. Did everything explode?
No. It's just Breeze shooting from the side over there.
Breeze is up.
Oh. I can't see anything on my screen. It's just a fence.
That's Breeze.
Oh, okay.
Hey, do you guys have, when they asked you at the beginning, did you put it on easy, amateur, or pro?
Easy.
Easy.
Ah, okay.
What?
Because I put it on amateur. So it's like my settings are more finicky.
Hey, Breeze, amateur move.
Yeah.
What was that, Swiss?
Amateur move.
What was that, Swiss?
Breeze, what club do you want?
Too hard.
Hey,
maybe not.
Oh my god. Hey, I was just wondering. Before you guys started the game, did you make it harder on yourself and then make a bet with everybody, or did you make it as easy as possible?
I didn't know everybody was choosing easy.
Why would we not? We never played this.
Because normally when you start a game, it's like easy, middle, and whatever, and it almost always like defaults you to the.
Yeah, like an action fighting game. This is golf, dude.
By the way,
golf. I just put it on whatever the first one was.
Beginner.
Yeah, beginner.
Yeah. I get it.
Like, I'm a beginner in the golf world.
Breeze, if it makes you feel better, you're still not going to be last. You're going to beat me, dude. I'm going to be the one gifting subs.
First off, we're all losing here as we wait for Swiss to take his millionth shot, it feels like.
Okay, I just watched the whole PS5 event. It's sick, dude. I can't wait. Nice. Can't wait to talk to you guys about it.
I love that my chat's doing it too. Oh wow, my twin sisters just started kindergarten and now they're in middle school.
My dad's doing the same thing.
Someone said I'm from the future and he's still waiting to shoot.
Someone just made a 5-course meal before Swiss made the shot.
Oh.
This is the real curse of the Swissman. This is now the curse of the Swissman cursing us.
It's all about patience. It's all about patience, guys. Okay, so why are you not giving Breeze Woods crap? He's just taking forever.
That was legit like 10 seconds.
It was 5 seconds. I'm still waiting.
You know what you just did? And you know what you're doing right now? The light just turned green and you're honking.
You're that guy.
Right now. No. On my screen, it's still, he hasn't played yet.
Yeah, because you're yelling at me, so I'm responding to you.
Excuse me.
You're excused. Okay. Yeah. You are excused.
Still hasn't played. Okay. Honk, honk.
Oh, playing. Good shot. Good shot.
And I would have done that faster. The twist over here screamed about nothing.
Good shot.
You know what? Matter of fact, somebody in my chat, next time Swiss swings, time him. Just time him. Trying to come at me. I was respecting your golf game, sir.
Ooh. Wait, but Breeze, I'm trying to get this straight. So you're saying because you picked a harder difficulty, like the wind is harder on you? Is that what you're saying?
No, it's you know the you know when you do the pullback and you have the white and then like the stuff around it?
Yeah.
If I don't like get it right in the white or if it's like a little bit off, it penalizes me way harder.
Mine does the same thing.
Yeah.
That's why I've been going off to the right and the left so crazy.
Yeah.
I have to do it like perfectly straight.
Yeah. It's different. Way different. Oh, this is me.
God,
you guys left the clock on that one? Just for them. No. Curiosity reasons.
What is it?
Honk, please.
It's not his first language. Leave him alone. Oh! You hear that guy?
No.
That guy?
Oh,
get in there!
And a 7-foot putt for him.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh.
They said Hillbilly Jim just completed his 7th Hall of Fame speech.
and a 5-foot putt for him.
Oh God.
My leg is oh no.
You hate to see it. You just hate to see it.
Just, here he goes. Putting for par.
Putting for par.
My God.
Taking a little more time on that, maybe.
The way Chucks is playing, he...
what is happening?
Chucks is playing for left, right, because he just puts the ball on the left side and on the right side of the hole.
Chucks, you know you have to get it in the hole, right?
Yes, but guess what? Our settings are the same, dude. We don't have different settings.
I think where just the difference is. If you were on amateur, you'd be not even close.
Oh, my God.
That drops
you're lucky you're on the
tap, tap, tap.
I'm destroyed. I'm internally I don't care.
Don't worry. It's your turn. It's your turn again.
Okay. There we go. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. 5.
It said Chugs just can't find the hole today.
Can't find the hole. Cannot find the hole. God, all right. Well, at least me and Breeze will finish on the same score. Sucked twice in a row. Good for you, man.
5 under for the
moment. It's okay. Whatever, man. We're not playing this game.
And you're killing me. I have +2. I'm clearly in last place. Clearly in last place.
Got a right to left.
Oh, my God.
Is this the eighth hole?
Yeah.
You and Swiss are neck and neck here, so we got 60 gift subs on the line.
Yeah, we got to roll. We got to just speed it.
Well... We know that Swiss isn't good in those scenarios.
I know.
But I do want him to beat Creed, so.
How dare you?
I know.
Okay. Here we go.
Good shot.
Okay.
Good shot.
It's okay.
Okay, that's okay.
Yeah, you'll take that.
I will.
Your guy looks so cool. Your guy looks so cool. That wave. I'm the man. I'm the man.
Very nervous right now.
He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has.
I don't know why. I'm clearly in last place. So, why are you nervous?
Because Swiss is tied with me.
Oh, so it's just honor. Right now. I'm worried about honor.
No, I'm worried about losing because first.
Yeah, this is. They're still in contention here.
Yeah,
but there's no real loser except me. What are you talking about?
No, the three people that lose gift the subs.
Oh, I get it. I thought I had to. Never mind. Okay.
Oh, you thought you were gifting everybody 20 subs?
I thought I was gifting 60 subs.
Oh no.
Yeah, that's what I thought I was.
I mean, if that's what you want to do.
Nah, I'm good. No, if that's not the rules, I'm going to follow the rules. That was pretty quick that time. That was pretty quick.
Okay. It wasn't. All right.
But I'm okay with it.
Okay.
We're around the same spot. We're real close to each other.
Okay. Here we go.
Focus. All right, let's see what he does on this one.
Nice, killer.
My bad.
Interesting.
This is an 8-iron.
Ooh.
My chat's filling me in on all the PS5 info. This is very
Is there Parappa the Rapper?
Here we go.
We didn't hear anything about Parappa the Rapper.
I'm fine then.
We're talking about pricing.
Any other guys? Nah.
Nah, I'm fine.
Fine then.
No, I'm going to get that Final Fantasy.
Oh, my God. I'm so twisty. I'm so twisty. I can't keep it straight for the life of me. Can't. It's always veer off to the left. Okay. Well, listen. Chugs is happy about it, so do your wave.
Very happy.
Wave at somebody. There you go. Okay.
There you go. Hit a wave. He's still got his sponsors.
Still got it.
And this is a long distance.
It's an insanely long putt, and it's seen the ups and downs of the
very
green.
Long. It's very long.
Hard, but Tyler Breeze is an exceptional golfer, so he's going to step up. He's going to take measurement in his head, and the calculation's 40.
Oh my God, this is just a horrendous.
with the 14 miles per hour wind?
Absolutely horrendous green.
And He's blaming the green before his putt. There it is.
And
no, watch this. Watch this.
Don't
worry. It's going to keep going forever.
Oh, yep. No.
Very nice.
Not too bad.
Putt will be
fast. Oh, we got
birdie. And next up is Chugs.
That win.
Yeah, this wind, dude.
What a game.
He's blaming the wind and putting.
Yeah. There I go.
Bye bye.
See ya. Okay, not even close. This is going to be like six.
My
God, stop.
That's what we call a nasty green, Chugs.
Yeah, that's what I've been saying this whole time, dude. The whole game has been nasty green.
You don't understand what nasty green
pot
is. Whole
to game. Deal with here. Let's see what happens.
Hey, y'all see them curves on that nasty green? Okay. Yeah. Oh.
And Chuck's just going back and forth.
Yep, just back and forth.
I hate seeing him so upset.
And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens.
It hurts my soul.
Okay.
Here we go, Mr. OP. 7 minutes till we gotta go.
Mm-hmm.
7 minutes till we have to go off the stream. 7 minutes till we have to freaking finish up, and we have one more hole.
I don't think he's gonna make the shot, but let's watch.
It's now turned to 6 minutes that we have to go. Okay. Everyone have a great evening. This has been...
Wide.
Good shot. Great shot.
Take this putt down. Go
down.
600.
Oh, it slopes too many different ways.
20 feet. Oh, God.
Looking really good.
Yes!
Oh no.
Yes. Yes.
What happened?
Yes.
Good shot.
I just won. That's what happened. Give me my
good
subs.
Shot.
Give me my subs. Give them to me. Oh.
Ooh. And his bogey putt commences here.
I think it's bogus putt.
They timed Swiss 49 seconds.
Everybody's going to be real quiet because they know how good I feel, especially Swiss. So I'm talking to y'all right now. I got myself a meter over there. Yeah.
Creed sank a long one for the birdie, huh?
I did.
No, way too short. Ah, if it was just a little bit harder, I would have made it in.
And since then, we haven't heard anything from Swiss. I don't know if he muted himself
Swiss has been quiet.
This pot is for the double.
Once I sealed the deal.
No!
Wow!
Chugs! And just so.
Okay, he's got 2 feet.
You're
to
all aware,
here.
My heart rate hit 131 during that.
Oh no! He's gonna be flipping out!
He is! You can see him! Look at him!
Is
look
he
at
freaking
him.
Out?
Look at his streak! He's throwing his hat around! He almost jumped out of his chair! He left!
Is he freaking out?
Yes!
He's fully freaking out, isn't he?
No!
Poor Swiss!
Okay, R-squared, it's not one hole left, because I gotta go.
Okay, he's got two feet to go here.
This is it.
I mean, with that one...
We're playing nine holes, otherwise it's not complete.
No, we have to commit to
nine
the deal.
Did we not agree when I said 45 minutes ago that I gotta go at five?
Okay.
Hey, nine holes is nine holes.
We still have 4 minutes.
This one up.
Did we not agree?
We have 4 minutes.
Okay, so unless we're speed doing this, there's no way.
Yeah.
We can do it.
I'll speed. Okay, let's speed.
All right.
Last hole, boys. Last hole.
When you're at six under.
All right.
Swiss down by two.
Ooh, Claudio blew up.
Chugs at +5.
Shut up, Breeze.
Blowing out there, right to left.
I feel better about myself.
Speed, go.
It's going.
Well, it's only speed, but I'm doing it. Woods can take however much time he wants.
Well, when you put as much time into waiting as you have, then you're going to get talked to. So.
Swiss is now projecting on us because he's very angry with himself.
Very upset.
It's called projecting.
Well,
projecting.
Could maybe roll its way into the
he's
rough,
very
possibly.
Mad.
And, okay.
All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here.
Here we go,
He's gonna tee off.
See, that's the thing.
Swiss, 19 mile an hour wind.
Swiss, if you take this much, like a long time on every swing, yeah, we'll say something. But if you take one every once in a while, that's different. It's very different. Mm. You understand how it's different?
True.
You see that?
True.
The difference? it's different.
Muted in my headset, so like.
Guys, I started reading a very long chapter book.
Yeah? What book?
And, it doesn't matter because I've done
peace.
It now.
Oh, it's finished.
Didn't enjoy it that much. Not worth talking about.
No! Whoa! Oh, I like the no right before he swings it. That's way. In the sand. Is it in the sand? Is it in the sand? Come on, sand. Yeah,
not
hate
worst,
to see it. But yeah, he's still in a really good position. Still in a really good spot.
Messing me up. They're messing me up.
Who messed you up?
They're messing me up. Chat.
Who's they? Who's they?
I haven't muted. I can't hear him.
You sound who's like they? Me, dude. You sound like me.
He said they're messing me up. Uh-oh.
Yeah, looks baby.
Like this one's in the fairway.
Nice.
Monster drive.
Incredible
monster
shot.
Drive.
Yeah. Breeze, what a
monster
shot.
Monster drive.
What a shot.
Yeah, all right. I got the drive. Where's the driver?
McMuff stepping up.
Where is he, dude? There he is.
McMuff. McMuff.
Let's go over this way. Let's freaking crack this bad boy right over here. Bye.
Oh,
yeah, baby.
Can you do the same? Can you do the same?
Go.
This could roll into
nope, right
the
in the sand. Cool, egg. Dude.
No, it's so going to roll. It's going to roll.
Nah, it's going to go
roll
in the sand.
Roll right into the sand.
Oh. Yep, right into the sand. Yep. 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 Yep.
And
yep.
Let's see
yep.
how he gets out of this one.
See how he deals with this beach. Is that what they call it?
Yeah. No.
They do volleyball in here, right? At the beach? You're visiting? We say, oh, y'all are on vacation.
He's in the beach.
Yeah.
Right now.
If he sinks this.
Can you imagine?
That'd be great.
Can you imagine?
I would have lost it.
Looks like he's in the bunker
and
here.
Let's freaking just down. The 8-iron. You know, why not? Let's freaking... All right, we got the wind, so we freaking boom. Hit that thing up there. Let's get in. Let's get on nice. That nasty green, baby.
Nasty green.
Let's get on it. Let's get on it. Maybe that's my trick.
Okay,
I just got to go quicker.
Cut here.
All right, I know it's 5 o'clock, but Swiss will stab me if he has to give me gift subs and we
that
can play level
that
9.
True.
Yeah,
so we'll
yeah. Fair enough.
Peas for a little bit. Get me in trouble.
You'll be all right. You'll be aight.
Yeah, who are we going to give gift subs to? Is it going to be Creed or Swiss? We don't know.
Well.
Oh.
Ooh!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Creed it is.
I was alerting to a Creed using cheating mechanisms
my
to preview
God.
His putt.
It's not cheating. We said it out loud. If you hold A, it shows the putt, and it says it on screen.
Just, you know, interesting
notes. So you're telling me you've been tinkering for a minute and a half each swing and you didn't see in the bottom
Ooh.
Right, it'll show you the preview of the putt?
Good to know.
Ooh. Yeah.
Swiss is hot.
Oh. He's hot.
Swiss is hot.
Swiss been tinkering with everything but how to play the game. Oh.
He's got that yellow shirt just like the sun and he is hot.
Oh, my God. But unlike the sun, this game ain't revolving around you.
Let's go. Ooh. I had a rough going.
yeah.
this game, guys.
Also,
but,
too,
but I feel I, listen, I yeah. feel like if I got a second chance, I could improve
100%
at PGA Tour 2K21.
100%.
I think you'd be all right.
Also, too, like so, right. so okay, like we want to bring this up. So we talked, we said something about the preview of the putt. And Ooh. Oh, wow. Ooh. Incredible.
Wow.
But also, in the amount of time that Swiss has been taking for his shots, you're telling us that no one in the chat was like, hey, Swiss,
gonna go down.
Try this.
The Not killer. One. This is the killer. It's that Swiss was in contention right up until that last little bit. So it makes it that much rougher when it slips away from you.
And Cole, I don't know if we can play this again, because if we play it again, Swiss is gonna be like ranked like ninth in the world.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, fair enough.
Oh, Claudio,
he'll have every unlockable.
Claudio has tapped out. 20 what? Gift subs for me from Claudio because he tapped out.
He did it. Man. He did it.
Bogey putt.
Wow.
Getting mine in the hole. Okay, I got it in the hole. I'm doing the same thing right now.
Yes. If you got right a sub now. From Claudio, say thank you. If you
Reed.
Why don't you look? Why don't you look happy?
All right. Nice three.
Creed is the
with.
Winner, which means
that hurts
going
me.
In right now. Gifting 20
Bam.
Subs.
There we go.
So where are you?
Make sure you're in here getting oh. subs. That's a minus seven. Thank you very much.
Yeah, make sure you're in here right now so you can get a sub.
But I do want to watch Thick Ass Breeze hit this putt in.
Give 20 subs. Mm. Boom.
Mm. Somebody and clip that nasty beat. Putt from the previous hole, please.
Committed. A deal is... It's a deal. A
Thank
deal
you,
is a
Chugs.
Deal. There we go. It's
Thank
in there.
You, Chugs.
It's in there.
Okay, he's got 2 feet
You're
to go.
You're very welcome. Very welcome.
You know what? We'll go. Yeah.
Boom. 20 subs gifted. 20 subs gifted. Creed is the winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am your winner. Oh, thank you. If you got a sub from Cole, say thank you. Excuse me, Chugs. And if you get a sub from the Sweets Live, say thank you. I gotta go.
Yes, we gotta go as well.
I appreciate y'all for giving me all these subs. And I want to say fantastic round of golf from all of you. I appreciate the game.
Absolutely. I don't know how to quit, though.
Oh, I can't quit you either. Breeze, great game.
What? Hey, yeah. Thanks, man.
Great game. Hey, Swiss, great game.
Yeah, GG.
Great, hey, great game, I've... Swiss.
DePardi, good, good stuff, guys. Good stuff.
Yeah.
No matter what, hey. Gonna take my loss like a man. I know I got a lot to learn about this game, but hey, it was fun.
Hey, Swiss,
it was fun.
Swiss, good game.
Good stuff, Swiss.
Hey, Swiss, great job, man.
Swiss. GG, dude.
Hey, Swiss.
Swiss.
Good job. I think he's signing off his stream. He's not saying bye to us.
He probably is.
He's out.
I'm watching him.
He's fully out. He's fully out.
He's not in the Discord call anymore. He left.
Oh, he's so did. Hot. He's gone.
He's so hot.
He's so mad. He's so mad,
oh my
guys.
God.
Amazing.
He's so hot.
That's amazing.
My God. What a round of golf. What a round of golf.